Good morning, YouTubers. It is Monday, January 8th, day 8 on the Carnivore Diet. And today, we are going to make some money, we're going to eat some meat, and we're going to lose some weight. Let's crank this sucker up, get it done. Let's go. All right, y'all, I am back. It has been a busy today. We are making some money today. Started off right out of the gate from the house. I had a pickup in Bayonet Point. I had another pickup in Trinity. Both of them were going to Brandon. And so that's good. When I got to Brandon, they sent me another order out of Lakeland Supply Chain. One of them was going back to Brandon. Another one's going back to Sarasota. After I left Sarasota, dispatch called me and asked me if I could cover a route for one of the Pinellas County drivers today in Largo. It's Largo, Indian Rocks Beach, Clearwater, FSCD. So I'm over here now, and I just pulled into the Publix. Kind of feeling a little bit hungry. I did have some cheesy eggs and bacon and sausage this morning when I was over at Brandon, so and that was good. Very affordable. Take advantage of that. You know, that kitchen they got in there. So now I'm going to go in this Publix. So I'm going to find something to eat. I'm not sure what I'm going to get yet. Then I'm going to head over to Largo. I got to start that route at 3 o'clock. So I got about 20 minutes to get over there. And I got some good news to tell y'all. And I'll tell you in a little while. Holler at you later. All right, y'all, check it out. Went into Publix. And this is the same Publix I was at last week on week one weigh-in. When I was 293 pounds. I jumped on that scale and my mind was blown how well this is working already. And I'm going to tell you guys, I'm going to tell you about it because it makes me really happy. But first, I'm going to show you what I got. I got some shrimp, less than 10 bucks for a nice little snack. And there's no way I'm going to be able to eat all that. It's a pound, just a little over a pound. That's a lot of meat. It's heavy. So I'm going to snack on this, here in a little while. And, actually I'm going to do that while I'm doing this route. I'm kind of in a hurry right now. It starts at 3 o'clock and I've only got 4 minutes to get here. Luckily it's just, I can see it from right where I'm sitting. So I'm going to get over there and I'm going to start on that route and I'll holler at y'all later and I'll share that good news with you. Can't wait. All right, check it out, y'all. It's meat. It's shrimp. It's delicious. All right, y'all, it is 5:30. I got my route done, and I just wanted to take a minute and tell you guys about the weekend, Saturday and Sunday. I didn't shoot any video, but I did have cheesy eggs, sausage, and bacon for breakfast. Had some chicken wings for lunch. And of course, we put some steaks on the Traeger Saturday and Sunday. Feel real good about that. I did mess around and with the Microsoft ClipChamp software, and I think I mastered shorts and clip nails or clip thumbnails is what I meant to say. So that was cool. Another thing, I'm gonna take a second to tell you guys how I was feeling before. All this started. I felt terrible. I was knocking on 300 pounds. I didn't feel well at all. I knew I had to make a change. And I knew I had to do something. And I put it to my mind to do it and get it done and stay with it. I was suffering from so many things. High blood pressure. Inflammation, if it isn't already a disease, it should be. Inflammation was literally killing me. Fatigue, no energy. I was afraid of having a heart attack or a stroke. You name it, I felt it, and it was terrible. And I don't want to feel like that ever again. So here's the good news. After 1 week on the carnivore diet, check it out, y'all. I got some pep back in my step and I feel great. I feel great, and I can't wait to keep on doing this. And I'm looking forward to sharing this this journey with you guys. All right, y'all, here it comes. I teased it a little bit earlier. I'm gonna let you know right now what happened. I went to that Publix, I got on that scale. Here it comes. I can see it now. This is gonna be the thumbnail and probably a short picture of the scale. When I weighed in on week one, picture of the scale today. Check it out, y'all. Check it out. I lost 10 pounds on my first week on the carnivore diet. It's working. It's working for me. And if it works for me, it can work for anybody. Believe me, it can. And it will if you just do it. Check that out, y'all. 10 pounds in 1 week. Unbelievable. Mind blown. All right, y'all. That's a wrap. I'm gonna fire this thing up, get on back to the house, and tomorrow we'll make some more money, we'll eat some more meat, and we'll lose some more weight. Let's go.